Hello everyone, welcome to Maths Plus. Let us learn a new topic today, temperature. The temperature is basically what your surroundings are and how hot or cold your surroundings are, your body's hotness and coldness. It is temperature. Now, the devices used for measuring are thermometer, etc. So, they are on your screen also. Okay. Now we are going to learn a little more about thermometer and temperature. So temperature is the measure of hotness or coldness of an object with reference to some standard value. The instrument which measures the temperature of a body is known as thermometer. You all might have seen a thermometer at your homes. So that's an instrument that measures the temperature of your body. Similarly, there are instruments which measure climate, the temperature of the atmosphere. Then there are different scales that the thermometer uses to represent the temperature. Each thermometer has a scale. Two different temperature scales that are commonly used are, first one is the Fahrenheit scale. The Fahrenheit scale is marked from 32 degree Fahrenheit to 212 degree Fahrenheit. 32 degree Fahrenheit indicates the freezing point of water and 212 degree Fahrenheit indicates the boiling point of water. Then comes the Celsius scale. The Celsius scale is also called the centigrade scale and is marked from 0 degree Celsius to 100 degree Celsius. 0 degree Celsius indicates the freezing point of water and 100 degree Celsius indicates the boiling point of water. Let us learn the conversion of temperature from Celsius to Fahrenheit and the vice versa, that is Fahrenheit to Celsius. The first formula that we have on our screen is when degree Fahrenheit is given and we have to convert it into degree Celsius. What do we have? 5 upon 9 multiplied by in bracket 5 Fahrenheit minus 32. When the temperature is given in degree Fahrenheit, step 1, subtract 32 from the given temperature in degree. Step 2, multiply the difference obtained by from step 1 by 5. Then in the third step, divide the product obtained in step 2 by 9 to give the temperature in degree Celsius. There is a small table down which shows the direct conversion from temperature in degree Celsius to temperature in degree Fahrenheit and vice versa with a black line. Now on the screen we have when the degree Celsius is given how to convert it into Fahrenheit. 9 upon 5 has to be multiplied by degree Celsius, then to the answer of it we have to add 32. So first step is to multiply the given temperature by 9, then divide the product obtained by 5. Then add 32 to the quotient obtained in step 2 to get the temperature in degree Fahrenheit. So directly if you learn this particular part of the table, that is temperature in degree Celsius multiplied by 9 divided by 5 plus 32, you get temperature in degree Fahrenheit. On the other hand, temperature in Fahrenheit is given minus 32 from it and into 5 and then divide by 9, you get the temperature in degree Celsius. Let us do some questions now. Choose the correct option. 104 degree Fahrenheit is equal to what degree Celsius? How are we going to find it? 40 degree, then 41 degree Celsius, 42 degree Celsius or 43 degree Celsius. We have to choose the correct option amongst these. First step is it is given in Celsius, so we have to subtract 32 from it. We get 72 after subtracting 32 from 104 degree Fahrenheit. Then second step is to multiply by 5. Multiply 72 by 5, you get 360. Then in the third step, you have to divide by 9. So 360 divided by 9 gives us 40. So answer is 40 degree Celsius. So ticking the correct option, it's 40 degree Celsius. Now convert the following into Fahrenheit scale. 35 degree Celsius. First step, 35 into 9, that gives us 315. Second step, you have to divide by 5, you get 63. In third step, 63 plus 32, you have to add 32 in the previous answer, that is you get 95. So the answer is 95 degree Fahrenheit. First step is to multiply by 9, divide by 5 and then the third one is to add 32 to the previous answer. Then convert the following into Celsius scale. 158 degree Fahrenheit. First step is to subtract 32 from it, you get 126, then multiply by 5, you get 630, then divide by 9, you get 70. So the answer is 70 degree Celsius. Then there is a question, the temperature on a particular day in Jaipur is recorded as 47 degree Celsius. Convert the temperature recorded into Fahrenheit scale. Temperature recorded in Jaipur is 47 degrees Celsius. First step is to multiply by 9, you get 423. Second step is to divide by 5, you get 84.6. The third step is to add 32 to 8, you get 116.6. So the temperature in Fahrenheit scale you get is 116.6 degree Fahrenheit. Thanks for watching the video. Do practice. These formulas are very important. Write them twice in a place in a notebook and start solving the questions. Thank you for watching the video. We'll meet in the next video. Bye-bye for now.